This ASAP video is brought to you by Pit Shark Strength Training Equipment. We've visited all of the top strength complexes in the U.S. Pit Shark is everywhere. Check them out at loadthebar.com.
Ryan, you've been preaching toughness since you took over. This is a tough game. I'm just wondering your assessment of that area immediately after the game.
I thought, you know, to beat a team like this, you have to play tough. And we talked about going into the game, and I thought we did. And to finish off these six games tough, and, we gave the game ball to Coach Mick because he's the guy that this whole thing is built upon. He's the backbone, and he's the blood that runs through this whole program. And you know, to say we're tough, it's because of him and his strength staff and all the work that they put in with these guys. And then our coaching staff obviously getting on the field and doing the same thing in the meeting room. And it's everybody involved, and we're all into this thing. And I think they're taking a lot of pride in being tough.